Remote control buttons layout. Remote control requires two AAA battery. CD mode. Demonstration with CD player power supply on. First, remove the CD player protective cover. Pull the string below to switch on and off. The CD player must be switched on in order for the remote control to work. After switch on, the LED light will turn on. Insert a CD. Press the CD button on the remote control to enter CD mode. Press the play button to start playing. There are control buttons on the side of the CD player. However, in this video we will be showing how to use remote control only. Press the stop button to stop playing. After it stops playing, press the circular clip at the center to release the CD. Bluetooth mode. Press the Bluetooth button on the remote control to enter Bluetooth mode. LED lights start flashing, it is now in pairing mode. Opening up your phone's Bluetooth connection page. Select CD player to establish connection. When connection success, LED light will stay solid. Radio frequency search mode. Press the FM/CH button on the remote control to enter radio frequency search mode. LED light will show pink color. Press FM/CH button again. Radio frequency search will start automatically. It can save up to 40 radio station frequency. When searching, pink LED light will start flashing. When pick up a radio station frequency, LED light will stay solid then start to broadcast. Press next button to search for the next frequency. USB mode. Plug in the USB drive, with music tracks, to the USB port. LED light will turn green to show in USB mode. LED light start flashing and search form music track files. LED light will stay solid then start playing. If the CD player did not enter USB mode automatically, please press USB button on the remote control to enter a USB mode manually. Supporting mode. Supporting mode requires 3.5mm headphone jack cable for connection. Any devices with a 3.5mm headphone jack can be connected. Use Nintendo Switch for demonstration. Connecting switch to CD player using a 3.5mm headphone jack cable. Press the O button. LED light will stay solid when connection success. AB repeating function. The AB repeating function only available on CD and USB mode. Press the AB button to set the starting point A. Press the AB button again to set the finish point B. Once all set, the CD player will replay between point A and B automatically. Press the AB button again to cancel the repeating sequence.